Hello, and a very warm welcome to the channel. Before we start the video, please leave a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Thank you.
Strictly Come Dancing's Giovanni Pernice has hit back at feud claims about him and celebrity dance partner Richie Anderson. The pro dancer and radio star Richie were hit with reports of a falling out during training, with them said to not get along. But following Richie appearing to rubbish the rumors this week, Giovanni has now spoken out too and done the same. He spoke directly to viewers on It Takes Two on Wednesday night to inform them that there was no problem between them, and that they were having the best time in rehearsals. Following their impressive first routine on Saturday night, that gave them high scores from the judges for week one, the pair proved there was nothing going on behind the scenes. Speaking on the show, Giovanni said, "We are having a good, we're definitely having a good time. Obviously it's a dance competition at the end of the day, so we have to learn something. But there is no problem. Where is the camera? There is no problem between us, we are having a good time. So forget about what you are writing, it's not true." Richie laughed and placed his hand on Giovanni's shoulder as he agreed, while host Janet Manrara joked they were in love.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more.